Welcome, it's Mirza. In today's video, I would like to share with you the new release, which is the Nike Air Jordan 3 Retro on a white cement reimagined. So this one, it was dropped officially released here in Vancouver on March 11th. And I managed to join the raffle online. So I'm lucky enough, I got one. So I just received it a few days back on Monday. So I would like to unboxing it together with you guys. So come on, join with me. And I got it through UPS. So come on, join with me. Let's unbox it. Okay guys, and ta-da-da! There it is. This is the moment of truth. So I got also the paper. I got it from Foot Locker online. So with a price of $175 Canadian. Okay, so ta-da! There you go guys. So let's talk about this box. So there's a block with elephant print on the box on here, and there's a red jump one in the middle. So this is guys on a GS size, which is the 4.5. So 4.5 is around 6 on women's size, so that's what it is. So this is the Air Jordan 3 Retro on a GS size. Okay, also released on a toddler, which is around $75, and they also release on a preschool, which is around $90, and the boys for about $150. And this is the GS, which is the grade school or youth, which is $175 Canadian, and they don't have a women unfortunately, so that's why I got the youth. And for men's, they have for $270, so it's a bit pricey for this one. So this is it guys. Okay, so we're just gonna open it. Ta-da! So this is, it's not the same on men's. They have like a vintage kind of box, like a distressed kind of box. This one in GS, it's just a regular box, but with this special box for the Retro 3. So the paper is actually printed on like an elephant print. And there she is. The glue, oh my god, the glue. Okay guys, so as always they have this Chapman logo with gold print on this. Guy is super hard to get on a retail, so I'm just lucky enough I was able to go online and cop this one with a limited time online. So yeah, so I'm lucky to have a pair. Woohoo! And yeah, so I heard a lot of this. This is the iconic, the classic timeless the Retro 3 Jordan. So this is actually originally released on 1988 when I think Jordan won the slam dunk contest. So actually I have a little here. So I have this is actually Jordan figurine, and I have this is the shoes that he's wearing, which is the Retro 3, the white cement. So, and there's a history of it. It says that it was also released on 2011 and 2013, 2018, like Justin collab, I think. And it is recently released. Okay, and there she is. Hi! So guapo, boogie boogie. The Air Jordan 3, the white cement reimagined. So what is very cool on this? This is a super, super dupe, guys. So they said, let's see, they said there's a lot of going on a like mine I think is pretty okay good. Guys, so this is the summit white red fire on a black colorway. So on the upper, it's constructed with a white leather upper and an off-white colored midsole and a heel top as well. Okay, so I heard there's a lot of issue on men's series. I think they says there are a lot of issue on quality control. So for me on a GS, I don't see, I think that one over here, like the glue. Okay guys, so this one is constructed with the white leather. It looks like premium tumble leather, and with the midsole, it's kind of like yellowish, kind of old vintage vibe. And there's also the black on a back heel. This is super hard to get, so it's crazy. So definitely great on spring. There's a 5 spicy red eyelets here, and it's an exotic kind of yellowish plastic eyelets on in between. And on the top of the tongue, there's a smooth embroidered jumpman, which is I loved. Okay, so moving on the insole, there's a red insole and of course like a white sock on the lining at the back heel. And moving at the back heel, there's a Nike swoosh air, which is very cool with the vintage like a yellowish plastic at the back as well. Okay guys, so it came as a single lace, which is the laces is kind of color of white. And yeah, and I think that's it. So I can show you on feet. So I really like the insole. It says there there's Nike Air swoosh printed black on a red insole. So, okay guys, so there's nothing much to say. This is a very classic timeless kind of sneaker.
Wow.
So I'm just gonna show you 360. This is the iconic elephant print paneling on wrap on the toe and by the heel. Okay, so this is also durable rubber outsole with the ample traction. So AJ3 is one of the most beloved sneakers of all time. So do you think this is the sneaker of the year? So let me know your thoughts on the comment box below. And yeah, I think that's all for me today. So we'll try on feet. This is the iconic classic Air Jordan 3. This is the Summit White Red Fire Block. This is the Air 3 White Cement Reimagined with an outfit. Okay.